I'm just trying to like prep myself for the Marluxia stuff because I'm pretty sure that's what's happening now. Really not looking forward to that. Oh, I have to walk so far, don't I? How do I? Oh, I can't open the map because, right, I'm not in there. Oh, am I gonna have to grind? Let's see. Five, that'll be six, a seven. What do we got to work with? We have a okay. Your light room. Let's just go there. It's fine. Everything's fine. This is fine. Everything's fine. Should I change decks? Probably. Equip. More than a 5, 6, and a 7, because we're also going to need whatever. Yeah, let's just use this room because it's a strong initiative room. Yeah, that works. Hey, a 5. Cool. Oh, can I not actually reach these two? That's okay. This is it. Back off. Ha, bruh. This is it. Yeah. Bruh. I really can't. Okay. Can you guys like come down here? Back off. Ha, bruh. Huh. It'll take a bit longer for these guys, huh? Back off. Yeah, that's fine. Ooh, a roulette room. Neat. Can't exactly use that. My brain didn't even read that card. Oh, we did everything in this one, didn't we? Okay, we didn't get it. See, it's gonna be bad here because I ran out of Jafar, though. I still got 3 cards left. Yep. Alright, so this doesn't work well. Yeah, it doesn't work at all, actually, because they just cancel everything. Alright, cool. I don't think I can escape either. Nope. The idea is good, it just doesn't always work, because that can happen. I just have the one Jafar, so. Right? Yeah. So I don't think I have anything else. That might work. But I think I'm just gonna use the Sonic Blade one. Where did that spawn at anyways? It is. Right. But the Sonic Blade has its own issue with all of this being the flying people. Didn't end up getting the roulette that time, sadly. I don't know why I chose to fight this thing. Maybe the game will be nice and give me a Goofy. And it did. Cool. Oh, of course. Got a rare achievement. Yeah, just break an enemy card a lot. It's not what I wanted. Really didn't want a Neo Shadow. How much money do we have? Some. I'm good. Maybe. Maybe not. It's been a poor choice, because I don't actually know what I need. Like, I know I need a 5 100%, and I got it. But, like, do I need a 6? Because it doesn't hurt, right? Right, I don't have Sonic Blade set up everywhere now. Alright, there's no way this thing survives Omnislash. Oh, it actually did. Oh, that one will, though. Can I use a potion? Hey, it was allowed. Tell me if Goofy shows up, team. Is that Goofy? No, it's Donald. I forgot to press Y. I was too busy sliding through to see if I had Goofy or not. Is that a Goofy? Donald. Oh, it's gonna get cancelled? Yeah, well, it didn't get cancelled, it was just worthless. Which is somehow worse, I think. God, these things are just so grindy now, the fights are. It's like, kinda wild. You'd get like a lot stronger or something as the game went on. But like, that's just not the case. At all. Kinda sucks a little bit. Like, what is the point of these dudes just having 8s that they just pull out? And like, that attack right there that just goes forever? Like, why? There's no purpose except to just make this mean. Ugh. I really don't like it. Let's see. Has 1, 5, I don't have any 6s or 7s. I meant to take the roulette. My eyes just kind of got tired. Ugh. Yeah, well. And it's better to learn what we need in the first place, I guess, anyways. I found how cool these treasure chests looked in these rooms. Look at all this money I'm not gonna use. Six? Yep. Alright, let's just think about it real quick. So this is a six. It's gonna be a seven, probably. We have an eight. We'll just do it. We'll just use this. We'll fight in this room for a little bit and just see what happens. Oh, it's a nine even. Okay, so that's fine then. Like that, we wouldn't have had that. Okay. Not quite a nine. So we need a nine or a zero, though. And I'm sure we'll need some crazy big number, too. Yeah, it also wouldn't be so bad if a Sonic Blade would take care of one. I'm just complaining for the sake of complaining, probably. It's over. Not that bad, it's just I don't really like the game, I think, is what it is. I got an 8. Ragnarok. Ooh. 12. Okay, see, that sounds cool. So 7 to 9. I hate that I want to do that. I really do. Did it say three different, or did it say... Ragnarok. Three attack cards. Okay. And having them all be 9 is probably a good idea. Because if they're all 9, they can't get broken. And I guess they could get broken, but they probably won't get broken. Okay, that's too much. Got it. Do we want to put a reload in there? Can we afford that? No. That's fine. Kinda really slow though. Back off. Oh, if I press A, it shoots less. Back I see. Off. That's what it's trying to save me. You have to wait for the whole animation to finish. I can still do Trinity limits too. Like, that's good. Just do it. I mean, why not? Yeah, it doesn't really work on these dudes though, huh? No, because they get really close. Well. Why did I just do that? Yep. Back off. This was a mistake. Back off. Ragnarok was always a mistake. I like the idea though. Yep. The premise was cool. Yep. I just hate him. Can I just reload, please? I mean, just, you know what? Actually, just not worth dying to him. Okay. I mean, give me a zero. That's cool. So let's put that maybe back in the drawing board and never touch that again. Zero. Wait. I can just go here. Oh, thank God.
You've defeated Axel. The Keyblade's power. How I've longed to make it my own.
Let Nominate go!
You've no chance of winning. Nominate, erase Sora's memory.
But if I do that...
That's right. Sora's heart will be destroyed.
His heart destroyed?
You can do that!
I'd rather have preferred him unmarred. But he can be rebuilt, more to my liking, with time. Nominate, do it.
No. Sora forgave me even... when I deceived him. So how could I destroy his heart? There's no way! I don't care what happens to me. I won't hurt Sora. I won't do it!
Then you will.
Do it, Nominate! I don't care. You can erase my memory.
Sora, why'd you say that?
Because who will I look after if I don't have Nominate? So just do it. Erase my memories. Destroy my heart. I promised. I'll always protect you. You have to believe me.
Sora.
I don't need any memories to take on someone like Marluxia.
You bet. Even if Sora forgets it all, Goofy and I won't forget.
Donald's right. He and I can remember everything for Sora.
See? I'll have all my friends' memories, so I can piece my own together again.
You ignorant fool. If Nominate uses her powers to erase your memory, you'll be nothing but an empty shell. Your heart will no longer be able to feel or to care, just like Vexen's pathetic imitation of your Riku.
Take another guess.
What?
Oh, snap.
It can't be.
Riku!
No. Just an imitation.
You're a shell. A shell who has had everything taken. Everything!
What can you possibly think I ever had? Both my body and my heart are fake. But there is one memory I'll keep, even if it's just a lie. Whether it was a phantom promise or not, I will protect Nominate.
Imbeciles.
God, his sight is so cool.
You would knowingly shackle your heart with a chain of memories born of lies.
That's the name of the game.
You would be one who has a heart, yet cast aside your heart's freedom. You turn from the truth because your heart is weak. You will never defeat me.
Okay, I'm probably not. I have like 3 health, I think. Unless it healed me, but in which case I don't really exactly have the deck I'm normally using against bosses either, so. I'm making a real risky mistake here. Like actually trying this. That's fair. We're in Death Scythe. That's a sick name. Hey, what happened? I got Death Scythed. How'd that go? Not well. I mean, it's doable. I just gotta be more patient, so. Like, I think my method's fine, I just gotta be calmer.
Let's go! Let's go!
Let's prepare. Fire!
Which is the opposite of what I'm doing right now. I'm just being dumb right there. All of that was dumb. Okay. This is fine. Oh, we have double slide on now. Terrifying. Double slide's one of the scary abilities. It just pops his slide out twice when he uses it. In theory, I should put a Kurage in here.
Let's go.
Like, just because I need healing. If I could heal a little bit, I think we'd be in a better place. But it's not a thing I've done. Because yeah, the style I'm playing is just a lot more counter focused. So I just gotta remember to be slower. I think that's too far away though. I can be surprised though. Did it. Okay. Whew. That's not the whole thing, but I got an achievement.
You could say that. However, what you destroyed was merely an illusion of me.
So what? Another imitation.
Yeah, he does that a lot.
He's really in there?
Yes.
I knew it. I can feel his power. It's trying to destroy my heart.
Gorge, we'll just take care of him together.
Sure, come on.
Riku, protect Naminé.
You don't mind?
Should I?
All right.
We're gonna save it, just in case. What are y'all talking about? Got, yep, take care, yeah, sure. What you got? As long as, yep, no, can't face, what you got? Ready? Yep. What about you? Miss Big Feet. Got it. I don't know if you're gonna believe me or not, but this fight's worse than the previous one, so. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh.
soon the emptiness will shatter your heart. Here in this world of nothingness.
Yeah, I really didn't know what he was gonna look like.
As lightless oblivion devours you, drown in the ever-blooming darkness!
Yeah, I don't really know what I'm getting into on this. So...
Let's go!
Can I even hit him?
Your heart shall be judged.
Let's go!
This is fine. This is just a feeling out match. I can hit the claws though, is that right? Why does he look like Genova? Can this hit the claws actually is the question. Yeah. Should it hit the claws is the question. It is teleport. Okay. What is this? Uh-huh.
No good.
Are those just gonna be shooting me now?
Ow.
Set an alarm for a mobile game I'm playing.
No good. Let's go. To the world without final.
Okay, useful. Yeah, I don't know if this is the method or not. I don't remember this in the slightest. I have two parts to this fight in the first place. I don't really want to use all my lethal frames, but I already have. Okay, that's another claw down, huh?
Behold.
Okay, behold, got it. Mm-hmm. Okay, what? What's happening?
Let's go.
Okay, that doesn't hit, huh? No, it really doesn't.
Heart will be scattered.
I don't know what that was, but that's a no-go.
Do you want to scream?
What? Yeah.
No good. Sink into the darkness! Behold!
I really didn't mean to do that. Trying to cast Stopra. Okay. So the lethal frame just doesn't work because the range, obviously. Okay, let's give it another shot. Oh wait, try adding cure. Can I add cure? Not really. Oh boy, I think I know what to do, so. Let's just see. The issue that I'm remembering is there are two fights here. Once you beat him this first time, you have to fight him again. I pressed the wrong button.
Soon the emptiness will shatter your heart.
Yes, the emptiness is everywhere. I have a plan here. I'm gonna lethal frame the scythes and then smack him around. It's a good plan. I think it's a great plan.
Your heart shall be
let's go!
Yes, my heart shall be whatever. I'm only just using these just to get the bops out of the way. I don't know what those weird camera flicks are, but I hate them.
Behold. No good.
That is, but I don't like it.
No good. What? Prepare.
Funnel.
loyalty! Loyal!
I mainly want to reload, I'll be honest, so.
Fire! To the world without what? No good!
Can you come back over here? That's not good. Oh. Oh, really expected that to be worse.
No good.
Fire.
Okay. Ah, boy. That's part one down, and we don't know if we can fight part two.
Your hopes are doomed to the darkness.
Sure, man. That's something. I really didn't picture this part looking like this either, I guess. Eesh.
Do you want to scream?
Let's go!
Does this work or? A little bit.
No good.
Let's go.
Why doesn't have a deck? He's just like a random enemy at this point. Okay, he just tried to do a slide though, so maybe I'm wrong. I guess it's not really a slight. I mean, it is a slight, but like, just threw them up there, like, it's kind of nonsense.
Let's go.
Scatter to oblivion.
Oh, it just took all my cards. Please stop.
Heart will be scattered.
I gotta hate this. Alright, I hate this. Okay, cool. Please let that be over. He is very angry now. Yay. I got the achievement that said you beat it.
You okay, Riku?
Not Riku. I'm a fake. I can't remember why I was created, or where, or when. All that's inside of me is time with you and Naminé. But I know those memories are not real.
Gee, Naminé, can't you use your magic to put Riku's memory back to normal?
Well, I...
It's all right. I'll deal.
Wait! Who cares if someone created you? You are you, and nobody else. You have your own heart inside you. Those feelings and memories are yours, and yours alone. They're special.
Sora, you're a good guy. I don't have to be real to see how real your feelings are. That's good enough.
Riku! Riku.
Can you put our memories back?
Yes. Not remembering something doesn't really mean that it's gone.
What do you mean?
When you remember one thing, that leads to remembering another. And then another, and then another. Our memories are connected. Many pieces are linked together, like they're in a chain that makes up each of us. I don't actually erase any memories, just take apart the links and rearrange them. You still have all your memories.
So you can put them back together?
Yes, but first, I have to undo
that's the name of the game again.
On my own. After I've done that, I have to gather up the memories scattered across each of your hearts and then reconnect them. It might take some time, but I think it might work. No, it will work, I'm sure. It's my turn to look after you.
All right. We all really trust you.
Oh, wait a second. You said you'd have to undo the links of the memories you made. But that means...
Yes, you won't be able to remember anything about what happened here.
Not even you?
I'm sorry. It's the only way, I'm afraid. Sora, you have a choice. You can lose your memories of this castle and reclaim your old ones, or keep your memories here and give up the memories that you've lost.
Do I have to choose?
Yes.
Make me like I was.
Oh, okay. No. Nobody needs to keep a bunch of memories that aren't real, right? You want to remember all of the people who are really important to you. Anybody would choose that.
To remember again, we have to sleep in that?
Yes. It's going to take a little time, but I'll take care of you.
Gorsh, when we wake up, we won't remember who you are anymore.
But how are we gonna thank you?
Don't worry about that. I'll just make a big note in my journal. And it will say, thank Naminé.
Oh, good. That makes me feel
yeah, good.
Better.
That one sentence will help.
Well, good night then,
who is Naminé? What does that even mean?
Good night, Goofy. You too, Sora.
Okay.
All of this may have started with a lie, but I really am glad that I could meet you, Sora.
Yeah, me too. When I finally found you, and even when I remembered your name, I was happy. The way I felt then, that was no lie.
Goodbye.
No, not goodbye. When I wake up, I'll find you. And then there will be no lies. We're gonna be friends for real. Promise me, Naminé.
You're going to forget making that promise.
If the chain of memories comes apart, the links will still be there, right? So the memory of our promise will always be inside me somewhere. I'm sure of it.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, it's a promise.
Good. Until later.
A promise. Sora, some of your memory's links are deep in the shadows of your heart, and I won't be able to find them. But don't worry. You made another promise to someone who you could never replace. She is your light. The light within the darkness. Remember her, and all the memories lost in the shadows of your heart will come into the light.
Another promise.
Look at the good luck charm. I changed its shape when I changed your memory. But when you thought of her just once, it went back to the way it was.
Yep, that's Sora.
Kairi!
Oh.
My friends. Naminé?
The Xbox
Don't
dimmed
worry.
Because I hadn't touched the joysticks
you might
or anything
forget
in a while.
About me. But with our promise, I can come back.
A promise is a promise.
Yes. One day the light... it will be ours, and it will bring us together. Till then, I'll be in your heart.
Right. Forgotten, but not lost.
Oh my god, how many times have I had to hear Simple and Clean playing these games? Where is that? Oh, is this cutscene's not skippable? Okay, this might just be the end. Well, cool. Yeah, I'm gonna... I don't really want to go through the credits with it. So I'm gonna end it there. I did it. I'm gonna also play through the Riku storyline afterwards. Spoilers if you didn't know that was a thing. So yeah. See you guys then. Thanks for watching all that. Two playthroughs done. Cool. See y'all later. Bye.